helicopter flying and drop roughly 1,000 golf balls to a target on the fairway here, and the three balls that landed closest to the bullseye on the target won cash prizes of $7,000, $2,999. We were looking for something that was a little unique to create maybe a little bit of buzz and interest, and this was the idea that we came up with. Win-win situation, absolutely.